Senator-elect Aaron Rouse will be sworn in this afternoon. The swearing-in will take place during the Senate floor session today in Richmond at 1. Guests of Senator-elect Rouse will be seated in the Senate gallery. Rouse beat Republican Kevin Adams last week in last week's District 7 special election. The seat was left empty after Representative Jen Kiggins was elected to Congress in November.